I think this is a Metroid Castlevania type game.
Mm-hmm.